Hello and welcome. In this short tutorial, I'll show you how to draw oriented rectangles with the MVTec Deep Learning Tool. Drawing axis-aligned rectangles is straightforward, and you might know it from Photoshop or HDevelop. You simply click and drag a rectangle around the desired object. However, drawing oriented rectangles is more unusual, and we at MVTec thought a lot about how you can get the best results in the shortest time. We came up with this. First, you click and drag to draw the main axis of the rectangle. This also defines the orientation of the object. When you release the mouse button, the main axis is now attached to the mouse cursor. Then, position this axis at one side of the object, click, and define the width of the object. When you release the mouse button, the rectangle is created. If needed, you can now adapt the orientation of the object, rotate it, or change its size. With this workflow, you can quickly label objects with oriented rectangles. The screws shown here are a good example of why you'd need oriented rectangles. Here, axis-aligned rectangles would include a lot of background and potentially other objects. This concludes this tutorial. You can download the MVTec Deep Learning Tool on our website. Thank you for watching.